Fine. You support tax increases. I don't. You don't. You support higher fees and implementing user fees and implementing new taxes. I don't. We're two different systems. But against the party.
Oh shit. You done fucked up, man. You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking
Yellow 80! Yellow 80! Say that!
Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I paint a perfect picture, palm the hoochies with precision, my dad.
It's rough, boy.
Think I'm Big Meech, Larry Hoover, whipping, hallelujah, one nation, under God, real, getting money from the start.
Oh, that's all you got.
One nation, under God.
I'm going to take your job off, man.
Y'all saw what a disgusting chump that punk really is, didn't you?
No holds barred, mother. He dies or I die, mother. Brother, you've never seen me fucking go like that. You think so, brother? But when he's down there, I'll rip his fucking throat out. I'll poke his eyes out. I will fuck when he's dead. I'll make sure that motherfucker's dead.
Will you punk? That's the most disgusting thing I ever saw!
Dad, he'll make sure that motherfucker's dead. I need fucking 10 minutes to make sure he's dead. It'll be over 5 minutes, brother. So I've done 10 minutes out.
After you win,
brother, it'll be a bad. I am a sick motherfucker, dude. But no one's gonna fuck around me.
And after I get done kicking your butt all over that cage, I might take your wife out and show her what a real man supposed to be. You got it, brother?
I need to go fucking by myself. Where's my fucking underwear? I want to go with Jack. I need 15 minutes. That's all. No fucking interference, brother.
I'm going to break every bone in your face.
No problem. I need 15 minutes.
Too much time.
No, I need
5 minutes.
No, I'm going to do it for five. No.
Yeah.
I'm going to do it for five. I'm going to prepare for it. I'll call it. And I'll fucking make it. In that ring.
But miracles are over. It's time to get back to reality. And we're going to do that at Thunder Cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, that sets the scene for the big one inside a 15-foot high steel cage.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.